How's it going? Welcome along.
Back home, it's
what time is it here? About 7 o'clock Sunday morning. And we're going flying. We just got gas. And we'll head out on the highway. I'll just show you why I go flying so early on Sunday morning. Welcome to New York City. And I'll just show you right now why we go flying so early on Sunday mornings. People ask me why I go flying so early. I'm about to show you.
Good morning, guys. How we doing? Welcome along. Me, my friend Laura. Booster, mixture, flaps, and lights. How's everybody doing? All right? I just borrowed that line from Steve-O-1 Knievel. We're supposed to go IFR today, but the weather later on is going to be really windy and bumpy. So just going to hang around the pattern, test out the Hero 5 as the new nose camera. And I brought the Hero 4 along for the ride. 6 miles in visibility, it's kind of, it's okay. The wind's light, so we'll practice some short field landings because a couple of trips I want to do later on in the year, I want to go into these short runways. So when we are ready to go, if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's give them a call. Probably tell good morning, Cherokee 521 Mike. I was holding short of 19er Golf 7, ready for departure.
Hold short,
runway 19. Hold short, runway 19, Mike Alpha. Yeah, he's probably letting that jet get out ahead of us. But anyway, just trying out the Hero 5. And also I tried out a new connection here to the iPad, so hopefully you'll be able to hear Siri. I can hear her in my headset, but hopefully it records onto the camera for you guys.
Tower 0, Circle Brick, holding short of 19, ready for departure. I'm sorry, I'm going to 14.
Don't go down there.
Stop the aircraft if you can. Mike's not usable for the runway. Bravo's full length off your right wing.
Don't go down there, buddy. Spin that nose this way. Come on. There you go. A couple of new things. GoPro Hero 5, the new microphone connection, and the hookup to Siri for the Stratus for the callouts. Well, hopefully she can. Volume is up, so hopefully she's awake. And we'll just practice a few landings, and that should be it.
Okay, firm winds 270 at 8, runway 19 are cleared for takeoff.
808, Sierra Quebec clear for takeoff, runway 19.
Do you know what that is? A beach jet? I'm not too sure. Too little jet.
Premier 8, Sierra Quebec, contact New York Departure, have a nice flight.
Sierra Quebec, to Departure, good day, sir.
Pablo Calvary, this is Cessna 16237 on the left downwind.
Piper 1, Mike Alpha, crosswalk 10 miles apart of Premier Jet, make left traffic, runway 19 are cleared for takeoff.
Gonna go off on that, we'll cross the lake, 1 Mike Alpha.
Cessna 237, runway 19 are cleared, touch and go.
Clear touch and go, 16.
Attaching runway, entered runway 19, 5,400 feet remaining.
Nice. Good night, guys. 5,400 feet, 10 degrees of flap, let's get it out of here. Full power set, heels on the floor. Engines in the green and airspeed is alive. Knots, she's full of fuel, let her up, 70, off we go. A little right shoe. And away we go. That's it. Off we go. There you go. 10 degrees of flap, she gets out of there pretty quick. I was supposed to go IFR today. Pretty foggy. 500 feet. Up. Traffic. Go. Go. Calling for 6 mile visibility, I don't see it. There is a pretty good wind aloft up here. Oh my god, was midfield left downwind 19er.
Everyone, Mike Alpha, runway 19er, clear touch and go, winds 260 at 9er.
Clear touch and go, 19er, everyone, Mike Alpha.
Hannibal Tower, Cessna 4975, call 2 on F19.
Yes, undercarriage mixture, preps, and all switches. Up to pilot speed.
This is 4975 Golf Republic Tower. Are you on the GPS or UVFR?
On the GPS, 1975 Golf.
So 75 Golf, roger, report inside of Debbie, wind 270 at 12.
Hi, we'll report inside Debbie, 75 Golf. You want to say remain on that squawk or VFR?
If you were vectored to the GPS approach, that's fine. Approach didn't coordinate with me, that's why I was asking.
Yeah, we were vectored, we were 25-7, but that's whatever you need, 75 Golf.
No, I mean, honestly, flying the GPS is easier. You guys stay away from the airport for long. You got to fly a whole T and then come in. So if you guys want to fly the GPS, that's perfectly fine with me. You can keep the squawk.
Sounds good, 75 Golf, thanks.
Sounds clear. Flaps. 75 knots, looking good. Right wing, a little bit of left rudder. Feed that power out nicely.
Tower, this is Cessna 16237 on the left downwind.
Wow, I didn't even feel that.
So it's a 260 at 9er. Runway 19er, clear touch and go.
Clear touch and go, 6237.
Yeah, there is a pretty good wind aloft up here. Let me see. I'm holding. Holding about 15 degrees into wind to hold. 010 heading. Midfield, left down 19er.
Cover 1 Mike Alpha, runway 19er, clear touch and go, winds 260 at 19er.
Copy the wind, clear touch and go 19er. We get short approach this time?
1 Mike Alpha, short approach approved.
Thanks, 1 Mike Alpha. Alright, let's try a short field landing. At the speed back, flap upper written range, one notch in, gas undercarriage mixture props and switches. Turn it towards that field. Short field landing this time. Try and put it on the numbers. Wind's in my face. I'm not gonna put the flaps in just yet. Carry some of this altitude. Match final sphere. 600 feet. Field made. Second notch going in. Nuts. Full flaps going in. Feet leading off. Little high.
Wind 260 at 10.
Thank you. 10 knots coming at us. It's gonna sink like a stone right now. No power. There, all the way down. 70 knots, beautiful.
And that's our 75 Golf in flight steady.
No power.
75 Golf runway 19, clear to land, will be departures and arrivals prior to your arrival.
19, clear to land, 75 Golf.
Left shoe, field made, power idle. Beautiful. That's the way we do it, wing into wind. Full power. Get her up. Set. Climb out. Nose up. Probably gonna extend it down this time because there's a Cessna coming in. There you go, just practicing some short field stuff. Not exactly on the numbers, but down before the 1,000 footers. Gonna get you into Block Island. Or Montauk, wherever the heck it is this summer we're gonna end up.
You are number 2, you're turning inside of traffic north of the mall.
Copy that, number 2, we'll follow the number 1 traffic, 1 Mike Alpha. Slowing on down.
Eagle 5, 1, 2, Juliet, November 17 and Golf 9, 1 9 and Golf 7, ready for departure, left now.
Golden Eagle 3, Juliet, November runway 19 at clear for takeoff, no delay in your roll, traffic mile, final assessment.
Alright, clear for takeoff, and no delay. 3, Juliet, November.
Golden 3 Juliet November, left downwind approved.
Roger, left downwind approved,
3 Juliet
November.
DFI told me once, if you can slow fly, you will never have to do an S-turn. He's gonna be in there, I'm gonna turn base. Easy does it. Bring it on down. I can let your flaps in. Knots, 75 knots, beautiful. Where's that guy? Yes? He's down on the road.
This is 75 Golf, you're number 2 following a Piper, at 11 o'clock and 3 miles at 1,000 feet, so headed towards the numbers.
75 knots, beautiful. 237 is off, now it's all on my runway. Let's see if I can put this on the numbers. Both flaps in. Speed's dying off nicely. There it is. Over the fence, power it out. Air down. Put.
What's that?
2608.
Oh, balloon going around.
75 Golf, we have the draft effect.
75 Golf, thank you.
Oh, my Golf is going around.
Oh, my Golf, roger. Following up on Cessna, about your 11 o'clock and a mile on the crossing.
That's right, we'll follow him on my Golf.
Probably approved you on the number, frequency changes approved. Have a nice day.
You take care, talk to you soon. Treat you like number.
Just ballooned that little bit. Didn't want to bang it on. That's actually what you should do in a short field. Go around. If you're not happy, go around. Keep going around until you are happy. Switch the tanks on the downwind. Where's that guy? Ah, there he is.
Oh, let's test that short final.
What was that last call for, 237? Kevin?
Test a 237 affirmative. Traffic, you're fine. Final assessment.
I see the assessment file. Your radio keeps breaking in and out. I didn't catch the call for the first time.
Alright, I actually had an issue with a jet that reported something like that similarly. I'll switch to my other transmitters. We'll see if it works any better. Cessna 237, you're cleared touch and go.
Clear touch and go, number 2 behind the Cessna short final, 237.
So we're on the backup transmitter and receiver now, so if you hear any similar issues, just let me know. Otherwise, I'll assume that it's hopefully gone.
We'll let you know.
Let's switch those tanks. Balance it up.
Cessna 75 Golf, you said you're going to Alpha?
Cessna
75 Golf, turn left at Golf 3, taxi to Alpha, actually Alpha's great, taxi to the Alpha ramp via Alpha 4, turn left runway 32 and Delta 2 into the ramp with me, have a nice day.
Right, Alpha 4, left 32, Delta into the ramp for 75 Golf, thanks for your help, have a good one.
Thank you.
And happy Easter.
Piper 1, Alpha, you're number 2, traffic 11 o'clock and a mile left crosswind to Cessna.
Inside number 2, 1 Mike Alpha.
Up 1 Mike Alpha, runway 1 on a clear touch and go, winds 260 at 10.
Copy that, clear touch and go, 1-9, 1 Mike Alpha.
Alright,
slow flying again.
3 kilo, number
Papa 1 at runway 19, requesting touch and go.
It's getting busy.
I'll get started to go 7197, thank you.
Getting busy now. See if I can put this one on the numbers this time. Again, my advice to you would be, if you were bouncing, if you were balloon in a short field, go around. That's what I would do anyway. It's really windy here today, later on. 237, up to touchdown, final's clear. Gas undercarriage mixture, pumps and all switches. Roll it on, that's it. Road flaps coming in. Right to left crosswind, 75 knots. Now she's coming down. Right wing, left rudder. Out idle. That's better. 1,000 foot markers. I'll take that.
Kilo,
runway 100, cleared for takeoff, make left traffic.
Cleared to takeoff, make left traffic, 2973 kilo.
Number 2, runway 9, cleared touch and go, winds
240
at
8. Copy that, number 2. Can we make this one a stop and go? Runway 9, 1 Mike Alpha.
1 Mike Alpha, runway 9, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, 1 Mike Alpha, thanks.
Tower, CS140 Delta Kilo at runway 19 at Bravo intersection, ready for departure. Tower, CS 140 Delta Kilo at runway 19 at Bravo intersection, ready for departure.
CS 140 Delta Kilo, Republic Tower, hold short runway 19.
Holding short, CS Delta Kilo.
Alright guys, this is going to be the last one. Try and make it a good one. Alright, we'll make this a full stop. We'll try and do the same thing again. Put it on the numbers and get off at Delta. So I think it's good to practice short field landings and stuff. Keeps one nice and sharp. And just good practice.
59er Delta, runway 19er, cleared for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff 19, 6059 Delta.
Jaguar 1 Mike Alpha, runway 19er, cleared for the option.
Cleared for the option, that'll be a full stop on this one, 1 Mike Alpha. Nice short field again. Starting to get a little bumpy, so it's and it's been a little busier too. Yeah, I think it's good practice to just go out in the pattern and just practice these things. Takes off from the carriage down, optics are rich, pressure is temperatures only green, suction is good. Battery is good. Gravity check is good. Fuel's on the right, left tank's good. Master switch, alternator, fuel pump, port mags, landing lights and strobes. Seatbelt security class and all those items in the cabin. Turn around, gas, undercarriage, mixture pumps, and all switches are on. Let's see if we can put this one where we want to go. 700 feet. Hard idle, turn towards the field. We'll just pretend we just lost the engine. Wanna make that runway. 80 knots, best glide, 76, there's a 77, that's good. 74. Over the boundary fence, full flaps going in. No power. Leave it there all the way down. Runway is made, leave it there, no power. Nothing at all. Short. Nothing at all. Nothing at all left or out. There. Leave it there. Just beautiful. That's how we do it. And let's see. Just for sake of discussion. Boom.
Approaching runway 14, 32.
You want Mike Alpha, turn left on Delta, left on Golf, taxi to the ramp, this frequency, have a good day.
Left Delta to the ramp, left Delta to the ramp with you, 1 Mike Alpha, happy Easter. Thank you. That's how we do it. That was a pretty good landing, actually. After landing checklist, landing light off, fuel pump off, transponders on standby. and we monitor ground back home. That's it, guys. As I said, I was going to go on an IFR flight today, but the weather, the forecast later on is for really windy and actually thunderstorms later on this evening, so it didn't work out the way we wanted, but I came out here anyway, tried out the GoPro, got some landings done. I think I nailed a few of those. I don't know, I'll leave that up to the comment box down below for you guys to judge that one. But yeah, I don't know if you're a new pilot out there and, you know, you just got your wings, it's always good to jump in solo on a nice quiet morning like this and just go off and practice some landings. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we'll hope to see you all again soon. She just sits there, see? Sits there all day long. No hands. Oh my god, was midfield, left on the liner.
Sister, oh my god, for traffic, 12 o'clock and a mile, 1,000 feet of Cessna starting their cross one. Of course, we're starting their down one.
Inside on the base, 1 Mike Alpha.
Well, my copper follow Cessna, clear, touch and go, and 2.0 at 9.
Clear, touch and go, 1.9 with my copper.
Just gotta ignore talking about all the portions of an appearance that you went around.
I know, he confused you there a little bit.
So what happens when I talk to people behind me and then turn to the air traffic control.